complete fabrication, Mr. Speaker, on the part of the Prime Minister. The HST Memorandum of Agreement says, and I'm quoting here, Canada and British Columbia will use their best efforts to enter a harmonized tax deal on or before September 30th, 2009. Now, we know the federal government didn't consult with anybody, least of all the taxpayers, before they went along with this and pushed this new tax increase. So, since today's the deadline for the BC agreement, can the Prime Minister tell us either he's already signed it or that he's going to postpone the harmonized sales tax deal, reveal the details, and give more time for the citizens to say they don't want his new tax?